comrades, fellow Guyanese. 9 years ago, we Guyanese made the final and decisive assertion of our political and psychological independence by completely severing the remaining constitutional links with the colonial power. For us, the coming into being of the Cooperative Republic was the logical culmination of the struggle for independence initiated over 200 years ago by our national hero, Cuffy, at Magdalenenberg in Berbice. But, as I have always emphasized, political independence is not an end in itself. Rather, it represents an opportunity to create a society in which all citizens are assured of social and economic justice.